Assalamu alaikum, this is Sidra Sajjad from OFLS F113 Islamabad. I hope you all are fine and taking great care of yourself. Let's start our lesson. This is a book of Islamiyat for grade 4. Chapter number 3, Mirajun Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and lesson number 7 on page number 54. You have to read this one lesson, okay? This is about Mirajun Nabi. Mirajun Nabi ka waqia hai, theek hai? From, there are some topics from Masjidul Haram to Masjid-e-Aqsa. There are some details of the traveling of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam from Masjidul Haram to Masjid-e-Aqsa. Then there is from Masjid-e-Aqsa to Sidratul Muntaha. There is whole detail of this incident. Okay, next, pages 55. You have to read this one lesson and you have to solve question answers in your copy. This is your homework, okay? Assessment, first question is, how and in whom company did the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam go from Masjid-e-Haram to Masjid-e-Aqsa? You can find the answer from the lesson, okay? These whole questions, you have to solve it in your copy. And you have to submit these question answers by 10th of the May, okay? Activity number 1, you have to solve this one activity as well. These are filling the blanks. And then activity number 2, differentiate between true and false statements. You also have to solve this one, and from page number 57 as well. There are also true false, and activity number 3 is match the words shown in column A with those in column B and complete the sentences. These are column A and column B. You have to match the sentences with them, with each other, okay? Thank you so much. If you need any help, you can call on school number. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.